Philadelphia police are telling us a 16-year-old boy shot in the head on a SEPTA platform last week has now died. The shooting happened around 9:30 last Thursday night on the westbound SEPTA platform at 15th and Market Streets in Center City. Investigators say a 17-year-old suspect fired into a crowd there on the platform. The district attorney's office says the 17-year-old and another 16-year-old suspect were both charged as adults. The DA is now working to upgrade the charges.